Talk about a couple of these things, right?
Here, right, these tires, all this weight sitting on it with the amount of actual, like, drag touching the ground could affect our concentrated brake silo. So what's something they can do with the tires?
So that's for you guys to kind of work like, how do you get
but how much, you know, suspension is that actually giving you? It doesn't look like it's really meant for absorbing it. It looks like it's kind of for extension of the traction so that you can wheel it around.